For the past 10 or 20 years, technology has been kind of designed around this sort of stationary use case. You can watch every movie that's ever been made, we can access every book that's ever been written, but it has required that we sort of be tethered to a screen or anchored to a location while you're doing it. The opportunity now with augmented reality is to reimagine that. When we talk about augmented reality, we're talking about layering information onto the real world in a way that's not obtrusive, where we don't have to stare at a device that we have to take out of our pocket or our purse. The sort of full-blown AR system might be an audio device in your ear that's just providing the information to you audibly. It might be a small video inset into some form of glasses that look cool. It might be a watch that you wear. Field Trip was the first application that Niantic developed. When you're a kid, the thing that makes the biggest impression on you in terms of learning is probably not sitting in the classroom and hearing your teacher explain something to you, but when you actually get to go on a field trip and experience it firsthand. So we wanted to kind of bring that to everyday life. As you're out going to school, going to work, going out with your friends, we wanted to surface those little bits of trivia, those little bits of hidden history about the world around you just in the course of your day. So the application was designed to run in the background and just to pop up. We started thinking about the next project we wanted to do, and Pokémon came up in the course of conversation. It's really the perfect game to transform into an augmented reality game. The trainer who goes out into the world and, you know, in search of collecting all the Pokémon. You can meet people, go out for dinner or drinks, take a walk, and, you know, you can capture Pokémon along the way. Those are all activities that make you feel good. They release endorphins and just kind of make you happy. The success certainly surprised us. Within the first 60 days, it had been downloaded 500 million times. If you add up the distance walked for all those people while they were playing, it's 4.6 billion kilometers. It's the distance from Earth to Pluto. AR is the spiritual successor to the smartphone that we know and love today. Just as the pocket watch evolved to the wristwatch, the functionality that we have in smartphones, I think, will evolve so that we can see and hear and enjoy the people and places around us, but have this extra digital information, this digital enhancement, when we want it. You know, when I go out with my son, it's a great shared experience that we can have together. Certainly there are times when we're each, you know, looking at a device, but there are many times when we're talking about what we saw and where we want to go next. In the end, I think it'll make our lives better.